to my channel. I'm not too close to the camera. Anyway, today is Friday, and I told y'all every single Friday I was going to be making a video. And I figured out the other day, and it's going to be a Monday because my best friend's birthday is that Tuesday, which is June 2nd. And I'm going to her house on the 1st, which is in a couple of days, because on Saturday is the 30th, and I gotta go somewhere. And then the 31st is on a Sunday. So that Monday is her birthday. I mean, is like when I get to sleep over, and then her party is Tuesday, which is her real birthday. And yeah, we have a lot of videos planned, but that's not the case right now. Oh, y'all like this hoodie? This is my cousin's merch. His name is Man. I'll put his Instagram right on the screen somewhere, right here or there. Make sure y'all go follow him, and if y'all want some merch, go ahead. This is his record label, 65 Shots. Yeah, he's a rapper. Hit him up, y'all. He's good music, good quality too. So with that being said, I'm going to be doing a story time. As y'all could tell by the title, the one of my worst days of my life. Yes, I know my life is not over yet, but this is something that I hope will never happen again. And if you are eating, I apologize. You might not want to listen to this while you're eating, especially knowing that I was eating during that time, all of us. So yeah, you do not want to be eating if you are listening to this. So first things first, we're going to start off with this is a story time about the worst day of my life, which is when my brother threw up on me. Sadly, I wish I could be lying to y'all right now, but this is actually mother freaking true. So freaking true. Anyways, y'all, so this happened. Me and my brother went to my auntie's house, and we wanted to have fun because y'all probably seen Naya, whose channel it was with me about a year ago. She is my cousin's sister, and she's my cousin too. But yeah, so every time she goes over there, it makes me happy because, like, I'm tired of being there with just a whole bunch of boys. Like, all they do is play with guns, and now this little game system is out with the little Fortnite junk, and now that's all they want to sit there and do, and then they have fun, and then it's just a lot. So every time she comes, I'm really happy. So she came, and my cousin came, and we was all having fun that time. We was at the park, we was walking around the neighborhood. That was before my auntie moved. She was in the neighborhood. We was walking around, swinging on the little tire thing that goes around and around. And when I tell y'all, I hate being dizzy. I don't even like, cause I'm trying to practice putting contacts in my eye right now, because y'all know I wear glasses, and my mom as a cheerleader, and when I go to high school, my mom don't want me to be flipping and then my glasses fall off and then I step on them or they break or something. No, but that hasn't happened to me yet, and I hope it doesn't. I don't want to put in contacts no more because it's so hard to do for me, and I gotta keep practicing. But yeah, that's not the point. So what was I talking about? Oh my gosh. We was playing, anyways, we was out, and, we was having fun, and, we made new friends. Oh, yeah, I don't like getting dizzy. That's what I was talking about. I don't like getting dizzy, and even when I put my eyes all the way up, I still, like, you won't see all white, and it hurts my head really bad. I have headaches, bad migraines. So yeah, we play a lot. We used to play fight a lot. We used to get my brother guns or my cousin guns and shoot around the house, make sure we don't break nothing. And like, everybody was gone except for like my auntie, because I don't even think our older cousins was there. They probably was at their friend house, at my grandma house, I don't know. But yeah, it was a lot. So we came back to go eat. We took a shower, all of us, and we were still playing around, but then we all felt sick out of nowhere. Like, really, all three of us all four of us, my bad, y'all. All four of us fell asleep. And, I mean, all four of us felt sick. And it was a lot, too, because, like, when I burped, if you're eating, I'm really sorry. When I burped, it just did not taste right. It tastes so disgusting. I had just, like, it tasted like throw up when I burped. And then when my brother burped, I was like, that's the same smell as mine. And then my cousin burped too, and they kept using the restroom. We all kept using the restroom. So my auntie thought, maybe it's because, you know, we hungry. So she was just finishing up the dinner and stuff. And our heads were still hurting. Our stomach was hurting. We all was still burping. Then, I know this is, yeah, I'll talk about that later. We was talking while she was done with the food, cooking the food, and we went to sit down and eat. The boys was on top of the seat. You know how in daycare when you have, like, when they stack up the chairs so tall and try to sit on them? Yeah. So at that time, I'm not going to spell out of business, but the boys was sitting at the top of the chairs, and me and Janiyah were sitting on the floor eating, and they were sitting on top of the chairs eating. Because we just wanted to be crazy kids and just do whatever. And we thought they were going to fall, but at the same time, they didn't. So, yeah, we were still sick, and we was eating. That food was busting, too. Out of nowhere, y'all. When I tell y'all, this is so true. If I pray to God that I would lie to y'all right now. But this is so true. When I tell y'all this, again, if you're eating, I am so sorry. You might want to click off this video until you are done eating, because this right here. Okay. Anyway, so we was eating, and me and Janiyah burped again. Out of nowhere, we heard my brother burp. We didn't think nothing of it because we all was burping. It stank. It stunk. We all was, you know, using the restroom and stunk up the bathroom. So we didn't think nothing of it. When I tell y'all, this boy threw up on my head. It got everywhere. I said, all we heard was, and we all laughed about it. He went, bleh. I was like, oh my. Freak, bro. I cried so hard. Y'all don't understand. I cried so hard. Just thinking about that job. Like, just knowing that I actually was, my mouth was open because I was so in shock. I thought I was dreaming. I really thought that this was just a dream. Y'all, I swear to God, I'm not lying about none of this, yo. If my brother was asleep right now, I would go get him. This man threw up on me while I was eating, bro. That food was good, too. I wasn't even done. So I ate it, bro. And then I was just mad. I was like, swear to God. And at that time, I couldn't have weave in my hair. Like, y'all see the weave braids I have, the little box braids and all that stuff. At that time, I was like 9, 10 years old. I didn't start getting weave until I was 12 years old. My mom did not want that. My hair was actually really, really long. And then it messed up after we went to Dominicans because they put a different, what's the name in there? And then I started to stop combing my hair sometimes. And I just, yeah, it was a lot. I was trying to be like, oh, I want to go back natural. No more weave in my hair. Blah, blah, blah. But, yeah. And so, thank God it was my real hair, that because it could have got out very easily. But I was still upset. I had the braids with the little beads at the end of my hair. My auntie took me in the bathroom, and I had all the my clothes was on, everything. I had clothes on. I had to take a shower with those exact clothes on, and then I had my auntie to go in my bag and get me a new set of pajamas or a new set of clothes that I was supposed to wear either tomorrow or the day after the next day. So I had to wear that then, and I think my mama either came to give me more clothes and check on my brother or something like that. But I did have another extra pair of clothes for the next day because we was having fun that whole week and then a few days, and we had so much fun still. But She washed me off. She when all the throw up was off the shirt and the pants, she slowly took the shirt off of me. And then she slowly took the pants off to make sure, like, everything is good and it won't get on her float. And she went and took it in the bathroom and told me to wash off real good, make sure my hair is still good. Yes, y'all, usually I wear a cap. But this time, like, I was like, oh my God, please get this off of me. And it was just so much, like, I wish I could be lying to y'all right now, but I'm not even lying. I promise to God, across this count, this boy threw up on me. Worst day of my life. One of the worst days of my life. I've had plenty, but that was one of the worst days of my life. I could never forget that. That was scary, y'all. Y'all don't understand. That was really, really scary. I don't, like, not scared, but I was so disgusted and just, like, I was, I just felt bad for him because, like, he just kept saying, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, and he was crying, saying sorry, and I'm just like, I accept your apology, I understand, because we all was about to do that. And then after he threw up, and then I got an extra plate, and she had to throw my plate away, like, scrape my plate out, wash that plate real good. And then after that, I just threw up in the bathroom. Not all of the bathroom, I always make it in the toilet. Except for that one time when I was at my auntie's house. The same as that auntie, but a different house. The one she's living in now. I did not feel good. My head was hurting. I threw up. And it was all over her bathroom. But I usually make it in the toilet every time. That was the first time I never made it in the toilet.
You said your grandmother was sick.
It was just a lot. And after that, I threw up. My cousins threw up. And then I think he threw up again. After that, we was like, no more of the little tire swingy thingy that you go in a circle, because that's probably why we got sick. We probably either got dizzy. I know I hate being dizzy. I done got dizzy multiple times on the little thing when I was in daycare, where you gotta sit down or stand up, the little blue thing, the little merry-go-round, and then they twist it around, and it's like a whole bunch of people could be on there. I think it is called a merry-go-round. Correct me on that if I'm not telling the truth. I really don't know. But yeah, a merry-go-round. It was, yeah. It was a lot, y'all. I was scared. I was disgusted. But I also felt bad because I'm like, he threw up and he thinks I'm mad at him still. I wasn't mad at him. It was mostly like, I was mad at the fact that I wish he would have told us that he had to throw up. But he don't really never make it in the toilet either. So, yeah. But I love my brother to death. And I didn't get mad at him about it. I just was really upset and angry. I just wish that he would have told us. Just knowing that I breathe that stuff in. I have my mouth open. Like, I can't even remember if it even got in my mouth. I swear to God, I hope it didn't. Ooh. That just really, I don't know, y'all, but yeah, it's a lot. But yeah, that's the end of that video. Now my stomach hurt. Oh my gosh. That's the end of that video, y'all. I'm really not the type of person that gets sick real fast off of stuff. I had a dog, so I had to clean up her pee and her poop. She pissed a lot, though. But yeah, I'm the type of, he has a weak stomach, so smells get to him. He touched something a little too squishy, and it smells bad, like our dishes. Now, that's something I'd be like, oh my God, because the food be so good. It'd be the best food ever. That would smell the worst. Absolutely. Make me not even want to wash dishes no more, but I know I have to, because that's my job in the house. Well, that's all of our jobs, but yeah, still. And I know that because I had Maddie, our puppy, and we had her for like 5.5-6 years. So every time I had to clean up her poop and clean up her pee, also when she used to throw up, it was a lot. So yeah, it was, I don't really have a weak stomach to like smell or touch. But yeah, it's just, that was crazy. That was a crazy day. I don't even remember how old I was. I was probably like 9 or 10. I'm really not sure. 8, 9, 10, one of those. But I've always been short, so who cares? Anyways, y'all, if y'all like that story time, I gotta stop doing story time. Because most of my videos y'all see is me sitting down. And it's starting to frustrate me because, I mean, I have no other video ideas, really. But story times come to my mind about, like, crazy stuff. I mean, I'm going to start doing pranks again, I promise. I might just do a vlog when I'm going to my best friend's house. That'll be good. And then, like, because we making videos on her channel and my channel. If y'all didn't see the video when I was like, my personality as a Virgo and my favorite signs and what I like about those signs and stuff. And she's a Gemini. I put her in her Instagram name or her YouTube name. I think it was her YouTube name on there. So if y'all didn't see that video, make sure y'all go subscribe to her channel. Go and look at that video and subscribe to her channel because, we will be doing some videos. We're going to do we're going to do a mukbang of the time we met. And then we're going to do a slapper facts. Is that what it's called? Smacker facts? Yeah, I got to get my list ready because I know exactly what I'm going to ask her. This question I always ask her. Every time we get on the phone, I always ask her the same exact question. And she never gets it right unless she look at our messages when I typed it in to show her. She be like, oh, that. But we got so many messages, so I don't know if she gonna go down and miss it or whatever. But we have a lot of messages, y'all. Y'all don't understand. I ask her this all the time. But this Smack the Facts, she better be ready, too. She better be real ready. Because that been I'm so ready. We're going to have a story time. We're going to have I'm going to do a vlog, Smack Your Facts, mukbang, all of that in one. No, not in one. But yeah. And either, because some of them are going to be on my channel. We got to discuss, like, what's going to be on our channel and what's not. I'm going to be there for, like, 2 days. So we got to make sure. Oh, never mind. I'm going to show y'all what I got her in the vlog when I'm about to go to her house, because I don't want to show y'all now because I know this girl is looking at my channel. She seen the other video when I was like advice on middle school. She was like, that's the stuff that I be doing. You basically was saying what I be doing. And I was like, oh my gosh, no. But now that I think about it, that is what she be doing though. That's crazy. But yeah, I was gonna show y'all the shirts, like the gift that I got for her and the matching shirts that I got. I'm just going to give y'all a hint because I already told her what it is, because it's matching shirts for both of us. It's a gift, but it's like, it's both of ours because I bought two of them for both of us. But it says villain because my family and my friends, like our friends, call us mean, call us evil. They say I'm a psychopath. They say, oh, because she's a Virgo, she's so evil. She loves scary movies. She's a psychopath. Blah, blah, blah. My brother says I'm evil and a devil worshiper. I swear to God, I'm not a devil worshiper. I only worship Jesus Christ. And my mom says I'm evil for watching scary movies a lot. And I'm evil to my brother because I would just run out with a knife. But yeah. But it's only to scare him and be funny. He gets on my nerves, so what do y'all expect? Like, duh. Anyways, but yeah, let us know what y'all want to see. And, yeah, I'm going to show y'all because the next video is on a Monday. So, yeah, because my main days is Mondays and Fridays. And when I start getting popular, then I'll start doing, like, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. And then, yeah. But right now, it is Monday and Friday. And if y'all, yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe on to the channel. And if you're new here, hey. And if you're if you've been here before, what's good? On that. Okay, for. But yeah, I hope y'all like this video. Subscribe and leave your comments down below. Thank you and bye. Peace, love, and happiness. Bye. So right now, I am editing the video, and I forgot I'm editing the video on the laptop, and I forgot to do the shout-out of the day, which the shout-out of the day goes to Rai, and their YouTube channel will be right there on the screen. So make sure you guys like and subscribe to their channel, and they got some good content, and... one of them, I think it was Bri, has a YouTube channel, and she shows you guys how you can, you know, edit your videos, thumbnails, and everything. So I'm rooting for them. So make sure you guys go like and comment and subscribe to their channel. They're cool. Bye, bye.